We're back again. I'm pretty excited about this one. Today I'm going to be playing through the brand new mod called the Tale of Tsatampra Xiros by SlimeSire. And it just came out earlier this evening. And it's another player home mod, or quest adventure mod, kind of combination of both. We're gonna make our way to the Derelict Shanty, which should be on this little island here, close by the Dainty Slode. So let's head that way and see what there is to see. I'm pretty stoked. I haven't played through most of SlimeSire's other ones yet. The only one I have played through is the Meridia and Manamarco player home mod, which was absolutely gorgeous. This one is more geared towards Hermaeus Mora. That guy's a jerk. But this looks real cool, so we're doing it anyway. Our way down toward, or up toward this dainty slope. Is that the island over there? Oh, I see a horker. Spiky grass. There's that dainty slode. Oh, blue jays. And a bunny wabbit. Oh, I think we found it. Derelict shanty discovered. Should I kill that pig? Meh. Let the pig live. Oh. That's pretty cool. Let's see what's inside. Oh! I guess the pig does not get to live. You are a dead pig. Thank you. Do you have bacon? Yep, bacon. Bacon money. Cool. Come on, Mako.
Excuse me, my friend.
Excuse you. Oh, I see a ladder down into a hole. That looks important. Play. That's cool. A warrior's charge. Ooh, conjuration. Nice. Open hypogean depths. Am I supposed to find a book first? Besides the one we just found, am I supposed to read this thing? See what's down here. Woof. pretty, though. Slaughterfish. Slaughterfish scales. Ooh. Holy shit. This is awesome. Go over there talking shit.
Oh, Dragonborn. I had hoped a worthy instrument might present itself. And here you are.
What means this?
You see before you the Tale of Tsatampra Xiros. My erstwhile acolyte has hidden something from my gaze within this volume. Conceited wretch. If you seek my boon, enter the tale and bring its author to justice and reclaim what is mine?
Huh. Find Tsatampra Xiros. Is there anything else to see in here? Doesn't look like it. Pretty cool. Are there gonna be seekers and shit? Oh. I'm not totally sure, but I'm fairly positive I'm not supposed to go down there. I'm pretty sure I will die. Happens if you do fall down there. I have to see what happens if you fall down there. Hold on. Quick save. Geronimo! Oh, this is just the door. Okay. No death. That's fine. Welp. Okay. Let's go up here. Ooh, shiny. Oh, who's that? Are you evil? You look like you're gonna be evil. This place is awesome, though. Wow. And it go right up in my grill. What's that? Hello? Ooh. Indigo, goddammit. Are they all evil? Oh, they all have the masks. Let me see if they're evil. Oh, yep.
Run for the kill.
Bone cracker. Crack your bones first. I'm gonna crack your bones too, sir. Ma'am, whatever you are. Manuscript page. Okay, there's a chapter 2. If there's a chapter 2, then there must be a chapter 1. I'm guessing if that one was so conspicuously placed. Do you have any cool things? No, just money. That's fine. Soothsayer. Hello? Soldier, those are always nice. Creepy whispers. There's chapter 1. I don't think I need any more cultist masks. Look at that little fish. There's a bunch of little fish. Hi, little fish! I like fish. Collect all the fish. Excuse me, Mika. Oh boy, you a mess! You okay? Hope that's not your blood. Come on. You're in the way, child. Scooch your butt. Scooch your butt! Nope. Come in here. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. go, buddy. I don't need any more slaughterfish. Any more pages? No pages. Did I go in this one already? Money. Coin purse, thank you very much. Awesome. Extreme healing, okay. All the healings. Oh shit, there's stairs. Is that one of my arrows? Nope. Bitch. I'll take these back. I love the sound effects with the little frogs. You can hear the little ribbits in the background. Oh, 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 oh. Crap. Where does this go? Oh shit. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. Okay. Huh. This is not where we were. This is another one. Oh, it's one of these guys. Sunken. Little mud crabs trying to fight him. Okay. Ooh, he's strong. Oh, you hit my dog, fool. Hand sticking up all awkward like. You done fucked up, bitch. Be dead. No, be dead. Thank you. Take all of these back. Do I want that? Sure. I don't care about those. Woof. Dead dude? With an axe? I don't want to do that yet, because I don't think I have seen everything in here. We got 1, 2, and 3. Excuse me.
That is that.
Yeah. Nothing here. Seen everything? I think. Oh, excuse me, sir. Mr. Inigo. I think that might be it then. Let's see. Hello? Oh. Anybody home? Oh, spooky dead body. Woof. Staff of Daedric, come in. Okay. Waters of Oblivion. Cool. Anything I haven't read? That one? Yep. Awesome. Money? Shiny? Shiny? That thing? Ooh, that looks ominous. Oh, we better fight, aren't we? Whole bunch of spell tomes. Yeah. Tsatampra's probably gonna be mean. Probably not gonna be so happy about random people in her little cave. Hell, and I love it. Oh, seekers. Fuck. Nope. No, but they're dead now. Oh. Step in. What the fuck? Excuse me? I don't understand. Was that bad? This looks like some twisted shit between Apocrypha and Cold Harbor. There's somebody way the fuck up there. I see a sword. Class sword of winnowing. Dead guy in cement. No big deal.
Look at you, splashing about.
Shh, we're being stealthy still, Inigo. Shush. Do I want to talk to you yet? Let me see what else is around. Is that not gonna happen? Oh, here we go. Son of a bitch. Shh. You didn't see anything. Yep, you did. That's okay. You are paralyzed now. Okay. Let's go deal with this guy. Lady. No, it's a guy. Hello there. Tsatampra Xiros.
No. I was reminded for some glass and clean on the second shelf. I crossed them and got polished and tied. New leather strap. Find it. The organization alphabetical. Keep it to yourself. Must hide for its new arrival. No. Something else. I must go over here. Yes, there. Higher. Third shelf up. That'll do better. Much nicer. Yes. A new organization.
Was that bad? There was a shiny thing. I wanted the shiny thing. You bloody bastard. Bitch, what the fuck?
Dear Zeus, the cost of knowledge proved too great for his feeble mind. Nevertheless, his soul shall continue to serve me in the great library of Apocrypha. As for you, dragon, you have proven a valuable asset. Serve me further by restoring a semblance of dignity to my Annals. They have been gathering dust for too many centuries. Go now. The way is open. The Antiquarian shall see to your needs. And remember, I am always watching, lest you suffer the fate of Tsatampra Xiros.
This pole threatening me. Loser. I wanted the shiny thing. Some bullshit. Here we go to Hermaeus Mora's panels. That does not sound like that good. That great of a time. I can talk sometimes, I promise. Just not today. Probably not this week either. No big deal. Float down. Scared the shit out of me. One of the corrosive wind. Oh shit. Change. There's a mannequin and some weapon racks. What the fuck you doing here, fool? Oh, that's someone else. Antiquarian?
Ah, I have been expecting you. Welcome to the Annals.
Annals.
Such as they are. The ages have been most unkind to this place, but the onerous task of its keeping now belongs to you. It hardly matters, does it? Suffice it to say, I am a servitor of the Lord Hermaeus Mora, and now you as well. I shall assist you however I can in the maintenance of the Annals.
The Annals?
How to put it? Here, in layman's terms, the back catalogue of the Master's great library. These volumes have seen better epochs, and much is in disrepair. But there is a wealth of knowledge here that may be of great service to the Master. To that end, I shall assist you in restoring the Annals to their former glory.
Cool. How can you assist me?
Much is in need of repair, but there are no materials on hand. I cannot venture from the Master's domain. You, however, bring me the requisite materials from your moonbus, and I shall apply them to the restoration of the Annals.
What materials do you need?
On your travels, should you chance upon volumes in bad repair, or parchment, these things may be applied to my efforts.
So, ruined books.
These little chats are much too infrequent.
Much too infrequent. That's funny. You're not my favorite person to talk to either, but... Okay, let's see what's back up here. Wolf. What the hell are you doing, dog? Oh, shit. Shit. Oh. Because that goes nowhere. Do any of those go anywhere? That one. Can I make that jump? Let's find out. Bloop. Yep. Sweet. Fuck. Well, that's some bullshit. Bullshit. Shit. The creepy whispers from the Molag Bal House of Horrors quest is a neat touch. I like that. It fits in nicely. Do any of these actually go anywhere? Oh. Okay. Let's just... Duke. Is there anything else to see in here? Did we get everything? Five ruined books and three paper rolls. I think I might cheat a little bit just for the sake of this playthrough to save y'all some time and me some time. How much? What do I have? Eight ruined books. Okay. I need paper rolls. where my phone is. Okay. Hold on. Got it. Go to the Google. Skyrim. Paper rolls. ID. That. 0003371 10th, because fuck it. No, not that. Fuck. No, thank you. Okay, let's see what this does.
I shall assist you however I can.
I'd like to restore the treatise on Batrachian genealogies.
Splendid! Let me have a look. Yes, this will do nicely. When you return, this place will shine.
I'd also like to restore the discourse on Squamous Ephemera.
Splendid! Let me have a look. Yes, this will do nicely. When you return, this place will shine.
Awesome.
These little chats are much too infrequent.
Apocryphal cloister? What? Wolf. Can I go back to the place with the water? Desolate strand. Ooh. I don't know what that means. Yay! I get to go back to the watery place. I love this place. Let's go see if a shiny thing is still there. Everything is broken though. Can I still get up there? Where did that shit come from? There's a fucking seeker up in there. Why? Is this not the same place? Ooh, shipwreck. Oh, gonna drown. Rather not drown right now. Can I get up to the shiny purple thing? Shiny purple thing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The defying the laws of physics because we can. Oh, we can't get the things. That sucks a little bit. Still looks really cool though. That'll do. Take a thumbnail for this video. Yeah, I realize I'm kind of just fucking around at this point. I'll make sure to include the timestamps with actual useful information. Dog. Where's that guy? Let's see if this place is shining like you promised. Apocryphal cloister. Okay. To the Annals. Wonderful. Oh, here's a ladder. Does it go anywhere? No? Nope, that's okay. There's another ladder. That is playing with my emotions. Discourse on Squamous, Ephemera. Call upon a writhing familiar. No thank you. Appreciate it, but nah. Interesting though. Treatise on Batrachian Geneologies. Employ your knowledge of Batrachian life forms to call a frightful familiar from the deep. No. Cool. Does he have any other projects for us? You, what? You can float up? Okay, I'll remember that. Sweet. Oh, this is cool. So, more mannequins, some bookshelves. Okay, so that's alchemical table. Yes. Same toilet. No, that's at the museum. Medic text. Okay, enchanting and disenchanting. Is that, do I want that? No. That is a bookshelf with a fancy name. What's in here? Oh, is this back where we were? Yes, this is back where we came from. Cool. Is there a short way to get back in there? I know it added a spell or something. Back through here again. Okay. Just kind of getting my bearings, getting a better idea of where everything's at. Not that way. Not that way either. This way. Is the door. I'm confused. I guess the way closed when we finished. Huh. So do you have to use the power or whatever that you got to get back to the house? Ah. That's a lot of powers in there. Shit. Here we go. Mora's Reach. Okay. Now let's go around to the other side and float down and see if there's anything else we're supposed to fix up. Hello.
Dust everywhere. Dust.
Yep. Okay, I guess there is...
These little chats are much too infrequent.
I agree. So I guess there's nothing else to help that guy with. And this is what we got to work with. It is pretty cool. Very cool. And yeah, it looks like you can display the black books in here if you wish to. I'm not going to do that because I like to keep them in my little museum. More of the corrosive wind. How are you? So that's like a crafting table? Or something? Tanning rack? But there's a tanning rack over here. Interesting. But is there no way to get back into the house without using the spell? That's fine. Cool beans. And with that, I'm gonna go ahead and save there. And we'll call it a night. See you later.